G is for giraffe. Giraffes are the tallest animals alive today. They have really, really long necks, so they can reach leaves high up in the trees. They also stand right on the tips of their toes. Their feet make up a lot of the length of their legs. How tall can you make yourself? Stand on your tiptoes and stretch up, up, up. G is for gibbon. These apes have very long arms and special joints that mean they can swing through the trees going from branch to branch at speed. G is for goldfinch and greenfinch. These lovely, colourful birds are a delight to see in the garden. Keep a lookout next time you're outside for these little treasures. G is for grasshopper. The back legs of grasshoppers are really special. They are long to help a grasshopper hop. They also have tiny pegs on their legs that they rub against a toughened bit of wing to sing. Can you imagine singing using your legs? G is for giant ground sloth. This animal lived in South America over 8,000 years ago. Just look at how big it is! Much bigger than the tree sloths we see today. G is for gannet. Gannets are seabirds that plunge dive from the air into the ocean to catch fish to eat. Here is our model showing gannets nesting. See how the adults are sleek and white with a yellow head, but the chicks are fluffy instead. And all the white on the rocks? That's gannet droppings, what we call guano.